Hi, my name's Ben Hallam. Thanks so much for having me here today and to my dear friend Lauren Gertz for nominating me. Today I'm going back to my emo days as a teenager and we'll be singing Panic at the Disco's song, But It's Better If You Do. Hope you enjoy. Now I'm of consenting age to be forgetting you in a cabaret somewhere downtown where a burlesque queen may even ask my name as she sheds her skin on stage. I'm sitting and sweating to the dead song on the club's PA. The strip joint veteran sits two away, smirking between dignified tips of his dignified peach and lime daiquiri. And isn't this exactly where you like me? I'm exactly where you like me, you know. Prayed for love and acceptance and pain and naivety. Whoa, isn't this exactly where you like me? I'm exactly where you like me, you know. Prayed for love. Well, I may have faked it and I wouldn't be a caught dead in this place. I'm afraid that I, well that's right, well I may have faked it and I wouldn't be caught dead in this place. And isn't this exactly where you like me? I'm exactly where you like me, you know. Pray for love and acceptance. Exactly where you like me, I'm exactly where you like me, you know. Praying for love and acceptance and pain and naivety. Dead in this place. I'm afraid that I, well that's right, well I may have faked dead and I wouldn't be caught dead in this place. And isn't this exactly where you like me? I'm exactly where you like me, you know. Bring the love and acceptance and pain and naivety. Whoa, isn't this exactly where exactly where you like me, you know. Praying for love and acceptance and pain and naivety. Praying for love and pain and naivety. Praying for love and pain and naivety. Oh. Thanks so much for tuning in and I hope you enjoyed. For next episode, I'm nominating the lovely Jessica Barton to sing one of my favourite Kelly Clarkson songs, I Do Not Hook Up.